up here in the Northeast. Happy Thanksgiving. Let's go out here and shred the fucking gnar on the back roads. I ain't driving crazy. But I'm gonna drive a little bit.
Thank you.
in the Northeast, they put this shit on the roads that kill cars. And I ain't driving my shit as soon as it snows. So drive it as much as I can. That's what I'm gonna do, is drive it as much as I can. Just can't go 10-10s, it's fucking cold. Trying to keep heating these tires. It ain't easy. This Federal 595 shit ass tires, they work. But to most people, the shit tires. For me, they work. Rims are 17 by 9 plus 35. Inky RPF ones. Figment is perfect. 255, 45, 17s, the tires. No rubber bands. Other than that, bone stock S2000. It's got 42-1 headers, 1320 cat delete, HKS muffler, still stock piping underneath, still has a stock resonator. Stage 4 clutch. It's got some shit circuit works, eBay coilovers I put on it like 5 years ago. As you can hear, the upper mounts and the rear are toast. Fucking cooked. So I won't go too crazy because them shits is fucked. So I plan. I was thinking maybe HKS, Hypermax. Oh, fuck it. People can't drive for shit out, masters. Either HKS, Hypermax, or I'm gonna go with BC Racing. This nigga's all fucked up. All fucked up. Y'all can't see him, but he dude fucked up. But yeah, I plan on going on some BCs. Go, motherfucker. What the fuck are you doing, dude? And I do plan on boosting it. I do got pistons already. Shouldn't even be telling y'all this shit. But I do have things already. That'll be for a later video. But for right now, we're on our way to the shop. Let's go work on the Civic motor a little bit more. Because I plan on pulling the motor out this weekend. Today is Thursday, Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Definitely next weekend. Just waiting for a few more things to come. Shipping, everything. And a lot of other YouTubers have said, and a lot of you have known, shipping is so backed up and so crazy. USPS have lost packages of mine already. I don't know how to message sellers and have them send new packages and they gotta file the lost claim. It's just crazy. It's crazy. Alright guys, gonna wrap it up for this video. Thank you guys for liking. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks to all 81 of you who subscribe. Means a lot to me. I know I'm a nobody and I got a lot to prove to you guys. And trust me, I'm gonna prove it to you. I'm gonna get this video uploaded. Go home right now, get it uploaded. Sorry, I'm moving so much. Get it uploaded. Hopefully after I get the video uploaded tonight, within like a week, I'll have another one. We're gonna finish the motor completely and get it in my car next weekend. So you guys have a good Thanksgiving. God bless you and your family. You guys enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.